Hello children, welcome again to another class, English Grammar for Class 4. Today we are going to continue with the adverb chapter and we will be discussing adverb of place. So what does an adverb of place tell us? An adverb of place tells us where an action took place. For example, outside, here, everywhere, nowhere. So these are some examples of the words that I have written, and they all belong to adverb of place. So how do we find these words in our sentences? First of all, we ask the question where, as to where was the action taken or where was the action done. So let us see what the first example is. Please come inside. Now if I look at the sentence, first of all, I need to find out where the verb is, or what is the verb? Come. Come is the verb. So where do I need to come? I need to come inside. So inside becomes adverb of place. He will come down. So once again, what is the verb in the sentence? The verb is come. And where will he come? He will come down. So down becomes adverb of place. The next one, are you going out? This is the question. Are you going out? So what is the verb in this? The verb is going. And where are you going? You are going out. So out becomes adverb of place. Next one, he will be waiting for me there. So first of all, our duty is to look for the verb. So waiting is the verb. Now where are you going to wait? Where will you be waiting? You will be waiting there. Next one, I am sure there is a shop nearby. So what's the adverb here? Where is the shop? The shop is nearby. Next one, come here. So what's the verb in this? The verb is come. Where do I need to come? I need to come here. So what were the adverbs of place that we took out in these sentences? Inside, down, out, there, nearby, here. These are some examples of adverb of place. I hope, children, you have understood how to find adverb of places in the sentences.